Danny, well done. How good was that second half?
Yeah, it was nice. It was nice to get an early goal, which meant we were in control of the game, really. And I just think we kicked on from there. I think as soon as we got that first goal, it was just they had to, you know, go for it a little bit more, which opened things up a bit more for us. And luckily, we got three goals and killed the game off.
Was that a case of the first half, you each almost cancelling each other out, and then you just upped the tempo and they couldn't live with you?
Well, yeah, a little bit. I think we still dominated the first half. We had a lot of the ball, they had a lot of men behind the ball, and it was just a matter of breaking them down. And as soon as we did get that goal, I thought we showed, you know, how good we can be going forward.
Do you think they came for a point?
You could probably argue that point, yeah. But, you know, they've come here with a game plan, and it worked first half. I mean, they got us on the break a couple of times, but, you know, the defence did their job and kept them out. And, I think it was a deserved 3 points for us today.
Is that the sort of thing you're going to, as the season goes on, you're going to have to cope with more and more teams saying, well, look, I'm happy with the points here?
I don't know. I think different managers have different tactics and different. Some teams will think, you know, get us and, you know, try and win the game. But we've got to take each game as it comes, and every manager will be different in how they set up. And today, I think we did it really well. We managed to break them down, and then we read on top for most of the game.
And two to yourself as well. How pleasing was that?
Yeah, delighted to get a couple of goals. Obviously, had an injury early doors and been on the bench, and Lowy and Rosie been on fire. So you've got to wait for your chance. And glad to get two goals today. My mum's birthday as well. She always gives me grief for not scoring goals on her birthday, so she's shut up for a couple of years.
You go with two there, eh? Yeah, exactly. You're right for next year as well. I mean, would you like to have got that hat trick there? Obviously,
yeah. I had a couple of chances. Yeah. The one Danny Mayer put me through, and the keeper saved it. And then there's one at the end, Dwayne, who almost nicked it round the keeper, which was unlucky. But, you know, if you asked me two before the game, I took it.
Yeah, I mean, it's obviously frustrating. You said you can't get a game, you know, but from Bury's point of view, as a squad point of view, you know, I don't care which way you look at it, you're either the best striker in the division is on the pitch and the second best coming on, or the best striker's on the bench and the second one's, you've already got the best, and you're pretty much the best two strikers in the division. Very dangerous to stop.
Yeah, absolutely. I think between the three of us now, I don't know if it's 13, 14 goals already.
It's crazy, isn't it?
So you've got, you know, three strikers that have scored the goals so far this season, and then you've got a couple more off there as well with Platy and Pooley, so you can't really argue with the goals that between us we're getting, and if one's not scoring, the other one will at the moment, so it's brilliant.
Take us through that first one, just gambling, or is it instinct?
Well, yeah, just, you know, you just got to get in the box, haven't you? And Danny's tried to shoot, and he's dragged it a little bit, and I've just got a little nick on it, and luckily for me, it's gone in.
Do you feel you had the beating of that guy? You just looked a bit too sharp for their defence up front.
Well, you see, sometimes it's nice coming on as well, getting the whole second half, because they've tired a bit, and you know, you're fresh, and even like, I mean, Rosie showed it numerous times coming on for the last half an hour to destroy a team, so sometimes it's better, nicer coming off the bench, and you get your chances, but I think we had the better of the majority of the game, and it's nice for the team and the squad to you know, beat the top of the table team to go top of the league.
Well, exactly right, yeah, beating them handsomely. And second half, I put a tweet out saying it's almost, it's not first versus second, it's almost top versus bottom. At time you were toying with them, but they're a decent side and came back, to be fair to them.
Well, yeah, they're a very good side. I just think they caught us on a really good day today, especially in that second half. We created lots of chances. Our passing and movement was really good, and it was, I really enjoyed playing in that the second half. And like you say, we were really convincing today, and it's nice to say that when we're playing against such a good team like Burton.
Exactly right. Now you're there to be shot at, top of the league.
Well, yeah, I mean, exactly. I think we're a point ahead of them now. Yeah. So it's nice to be top of the league, but it's a long season, and we've got to be there at the end of the season. That's what matters.
I mean, everyone wants, and everyone expects, I think it's probably better now, and I say everyone, I mean, within your camp, promotion. Is nothing less than first place acceptable? We take third now if I'd offer it you?
I'd take any kind of promotion. Yeah. Promotion's promotion, isn't it? But yeah, obviously, I think you ask any player, any team, you want to finish first or third, you'd always choose first. But, you know, we're aiming for that top spot, but the main goal of the season is to get promotion. And if we keep on playing like this, there's no reason why we can't, and just as long as we don't get complacent and, you know, work hard and do our job every week.
On yourself, you're coming back from injury, how are you feeling?
Yeah, I was blowing a bit at the end of the first half. Yeah. I think it's been a lot of attacks, but yeah, I'm feeling good. Groin's feeling strong, touch wood, and yes, it's positive, yeah.
And a word for Exeter next week?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that one, going back to
your own ground. They still love you there, though, don't they? Not like Plymouth.
It depends which one of you talk to. Yeah, Plymouth don't like me, but...
they don't like you because you scored last time. Is that what it was? Yeah, I remember it, yeah.
But it'd be nice to go back there, see some old friends and familiar faces. But obviously we want to go there and we're going to go for 3 points again.
Good luck this week.
Cheers, thank you.